My membership is still very valuable to me.
There is a remarkable level of commitment, and it's that camaraderie that really means a lot to me.
ARRS is our oldest society. It basically takes care of every subspecialty.
The vast majority of our members are private practice radiologists, and why they joined the society is for the educational component.
The American Montgomery is the education society for, we feel, the practicing radiologists.
The society has been really great about maintaining an online presence and really promoting online educational content.
As a society, we have so many offerings that whatever way and whatever style of learning you engage in, we will be able to provide that for you.
It teaches us and it keeps us current in what we're doing so we can continue to provide the best care for our patients. That is so unique.
So if you're not a member, this is the place to be, and this is the place to go for all your educational materials.